It's my duty to make sure each of these individuals feel supported and has what they need to do their best work.
A year and a half after his start, Metro Transit's 9th police chief is out. Ernest Morales began his time as chief in early 2023, focusing on rising crime after the pandemic.
My number one priority is to instill safety, the feeling of safety, right? We're dealing with a perception that we kind of lost control of Metro Transit. It's not true.
Morales was placed on leave in August. His personnel file says that included a leave of absence, not for medical reasons, though exactly what caused it was unclear. We now know more details. Metro Transit sources tell CARE 11 that Morales resigned. Those sources say he was under investigation after 14 employees brought forward sexual harassment or hostile workplace complaints. Though Morales is still listed on the Metro Transit website as chief, and there is still a recruiting billboard bearing his image across the street from Metro Transit offices. The Metropolitan Council, which oversees Metro Transit, declined an interview or to comment on Morales, but offered a statement on safety initiatives that will continue. In that statement, they say, quote, "At Metro Transit, providing a safe and welcoming system for our riders and employees is a top priority. Strengthening public safety is an agency-wide effort involving everyone, and this important work continues without disruption." In August, Morales shared that ridership is up and overall reported crime is down.